motion can be broken down into singular drops.
See.